I'm only using ceramic implants for over 10 years now. Not titanium, because titanium is a metal. It comes with a few challenges. Immunology, sometimes even toxicology. There are a few different grades when it comes to titanium. Some even contain nickel, which I just realized. And also, every metal in your body can act as an antenna in this EMF-loaded world.